Alright, a super quick video on how to fix this problem here. This is Google Chrome, and it says updates are disabled by the administrator and you can't update your Google Chrome automatically. So what you do is you hit start, type in regedit. On Windows 8 you just hit the Windows key and type regedit. Hit yes. Okay. Now you need to go to H key local machine and then click software. And then scroll down and hit policies, and then Google, and then update. Now click that. Now where it says update default, it should say 0 here if you're having this problem. Change it to 1. Keep the hexadecimal the same, and click OK. Then restart your browser. And check whether you have that problem. Checking for updates. That's all there is to it. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. If you have any questions, comment below. And thanks.